Here we go for the highlights from the batting unit. We've seen some brilliant stuff from the batsmen who played the innings. They faced a fine attack from the opposition today, but held on to their nerves better. Bowlers struggled to keep it tight, as it was a difficult pitch today to bowl onto. Not too many wickets from the bowling team either. It's time for the highlights from the bowling session.